Hello friends, thank you for clicking this video. Are you facing difficulty to learn or become master in any programming language? Don't worry, we have 5 tips that would help you become master in any computer programming language. Let's have a look. The first tip that we have for you, begin with end in your mind. To learn any language, first we need to understand the uses of it, where it is going to be used and how it is used. Knowing the application will motivate towards learning the language. You can focus learning without knowing the uses. You can't get attention and motivation to learn the language. Finally, you lose your attention and became a dropout. The second tip that we have for you is, don't try to learn everything in a single shot. Like go to the school days, we learn first alphabets and then words and then grammar and then sentence and finally able to write the stories. It's a sequential process. We can't skip any step to enter into the next step. The same thing will applicable here. First starts with basics and then terminology or keywords and then syntax or grammar and then simple programs and then finally complex programs, so that you have a better understanding towards the programming language. The third tip that we have for you, find a mentor. Try to find the one who already expert in the language. He will guide you how to learn the language. What are the concepts used in real time? You will really know what concepts have to focus more. By getting the guidance, you can learn the language easily in very short time. The tip number 4 that we have for you, use Google a lot. Try to use Google as much as you can. By using Google, your job becomes way easy. No matter, you can get help at any time and anywhere in the world. It teaches how to code. You can't imagine a life of a developer without Google. The last and final tip that we have for you, practice. Practice, practice, practice. Just reading is not enough. You should really practice more and more. Without practice, you never become a master. The only mantra that we have for you is practice, practice, practice. Last and but not least, only practice can make you master in programming. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you.